Welcome everybody, my name is Sudra, and today we're back on Elder Scrolls Online with my little Archie character here. Soon not to be so little anymore, only 4 levels missing to maximum. Okay, as you can see I already packed my horse the day before. That is because I have a new add-on installed, and I wanted to get the profile running on this character too, and I thought, yeah, why not feed the mount while I'm on it. That's also why I'm back in the town. Last time we stopped in this village over here, so I'll make my way back to that now. Also, I have to talk to the fan collector.
You were there.
While we're in town, we can also do that. Okay, let's see. Must be somewhere near. I don't know if up or. Okay, up. In the Fighter's Guild. It seems. Okay, where are you? Or the character just not spawning yet. Oh. There she is.
I smell blood. And do I hear the clacking of cinch fangs? You completed my bounty, haven't you?
Yeah, also I do not know what you need all those fangs for.
By the green, well done. I was beginning to wonder if anyone was gonna show up. Claim these pretty little coins. Ah, these'll do fine. I get a pretty necklace, and there are fewer dangerous beasts wandering the wilds. Here you go.
All of this just for a necklace. Okay, I have the gold, I shouldn't complain. Okay, now we go back to that village. I kind of wanted to get rid of their forest parts in order to build more beehives, so that you kind of got the wizard to do the job that kind of was having problems with it. Yeah, that's the closest one. I suspect that he might not be a great wizard after all. Looked more like he was a total beginner being kicked from the Mage's Guild. Yeah, I think I can run through here as well. Just taking the direct path. As long as I'm careful. And we were at that part when we should go back up the hill now that we have his ingredients. And help him with whatever spell he's conjuring up. Is it serious? Just hidden here? Doesn't seem to be one that I can pick up. How strange. Looks exactly like one that I could, but oh well, have to manage with that. Okay, where was that way up? No tigers, I have no time for you. To find my way to that crazy sorcerer. Ah, there he was, in that bubble. Still following me? Yeah, they there certainly are. Okay. They gave up.
My friend from the tent, how good to see you. Did you find the ritual components?
Yeah, I found them last time. Yeah, what is going on here? You gotta know how to do the spell or not.
I don't know what you mean. Nothing's wrong. Nothing at all. Ah, you noticed them. Well, that's true. I intended to summon up just a simple magical force to clear the trees. My people, we don't make pacts with Daedra, you know. But something went wrong. Very, very wrong.
Yeah, as I suspected, I think he has no clue what he's doing at all.
Cast the ritual. I've got everything ready here. Double check just to be sure. Just needed those components you gathered and... yes, ready to go. I'll just get started. Okay, okay. I can do this. Just like forgetting my notes. Here we go!
I do not know if this will work.
Master Talinger's spell is easier than I thought. I think I... Something's wrong. What's going wrong? I did it right. I need help. It's just barely holding together. Since the spell I cast wasn't intended to bring in the Atronachs, I'm having trouble sending them back.
Question is, how can I help? I have no idea about the ritual.
I need to link the spell with the Atronachs. Cores, destroy the creatures and get me a core of each element type. And hurry!
Okay, that should be easy. That's more my territory. Okay, of each type. We have fire over there. But two of them. Well, they might not have a 100% drop chance, so it might be okay. Now let me just snap that one down. And I can kill up the other one. Now let's see. This is having a core. No, of course not. Okay, good that we killed two already. That seemed like a low drop chance. So we just kill an Atronax until we have all three type of cores, because I see ice back there as well. I hope that's all of them. Okay, flame we're done with. So next, we're gonna go for the storm. That's a little bit tougher, so I do hope that it's having a higher drop chance. Okay, that I just barely made. Have to go better prepared. I was thinking it's just as easy as the fire ones. Frost also seems to have a bigger pool of health, at least. We're not in luck. We still need frost and storm. We're down there. Okay, I think as long as I do not get hit, then things would go easy. Sadly, it's not so easy to not get hit by the storm one. Frost is easy to deal with. Another frost one. This might take a little longer than I thought. Okay, way longer. I only see fire around here. I have fire already. Okay, there's some frost. To be knockback immune. At least my two is not doing the thing. Ooh, finally, one more core. Now we only have to find Storm. The hardest and rarest of the bunch, as I can see, because I don't see a single one anymore. There's one. That should work out. Now we only need some luck that this one is dropping what we need. Hitting hard. I know that I changed my build up to full DPS. Now I have even less health, but still. Tails are doing tons of DPS on me. Maybe I should just get some food in. Oh, what are we gonna take? Having something good? I'm not really sure we have. Only have recovery, my last biscuit for maximum stamina. I'm gonna try that. Also, it's not gonna help me much. But some more damage, maybe it's enough then. Okay, that tree really is in the way. Okay, it was working after. Some more damage did the trick. And it looks like we have all the cores, so let's head back as soon as possible. Hopefully we can dispatch them somehow.
What's going on here? You summoned Daedra into our forest.
We're working on it. Please, I'm trying to.
You're a monster. Our contract is broken. The Green has spoken.
No! Wait!
I see bad things for his wife incoming. Because, if I remember correctly, she was kind of a safe token. And now he has to eat her because he didn't keep the pact. You should better hurry up, Percomo.
She seemed very upset. Very upset. Alanya, no! Ranith will cook her up now that she's seen what's happening here. I have to go. I'm such a failure. Please, you have to help me set this right. I normally fail at everything. You have to understand this spell worked too well. I wanted a simple magical construct and it summoned dozens of Atronachs. Something has to be corrupting my ritual, twisting it.
Oh, you mean there's somebody else involved, or something else? Okay.
Take this wand. I borrowed it from Master Tellinger before I left the guild. You can use it to pinpoint the source of the corruption. I have to go after Ranith. I have to save my wife.
How do I use that wand? The source of the corruption. Now that's all nice and good. Oh, that's how. I'm not getting ready yet. Yeah? Is that helping me in any way? Then we're just gonna have to find it ourselves. First we're gonna go further in, it seems. Is that attracting too many of the Atronachs? Hey, that's looking way better. We have to go this direction. Still in that direction, okay. Probably way up the hill back there. I think I see a key. That might be it. Also what the Atronachs are guarding, it seems. Yeah, that's definitely our way. Okay, not sure if I can take on three at once. But I'm gonna try anyway. Oh, they're not moving. Well, right. Worked that anyway. There we go. Oh, Storm Atronach. Well, what has to be, has to be. Our food is still in, so we might just eat it. Cannot come too near, it's doing way too much damage if it's near. And we're doing less because of our passive not working. Hey, level up. More points, more power. Frost. Frost should be easy. Okay, two times fire. No problem. And the second one should also be no problem. Flamethrower is so much easier than the other, even if there's three of them. Okay, I see what's going on there. Is that a Diedrich statue?
Hey, mortal! Come on over here!
Sunday they're presenting its companion. I see companion right over there.
Hey there, mortal. How you doing?
Hi there, Barbus.
Ha! You mortals. You always make me laugh. Yep, I'm a talking dog. Name's Barbus. I'm a companion to the Daedric Prince of Wishes. Guy by the name of Clavicus Vile. Hold on, hold on. We'll get to that in a moment. I bet you're here about all those Atronachs, right? That stupid mage let his magic get away from him.
And you didn't help a teensy bit, right?
Well, this altar here next to me is the cause of all his problems. He had this silent plea to have something work well just once in his life. The altar twisted that up. And, to be honest, it keeps me bound here.
Okay, I see where this is going. So I shall destroy the altar so you can be free, and it also helps us, right? Yeah, why is he bound here? I thought you were his companion?
Look, do you want to fix things for that guy or not? His wife will get eaten if you sit around talking to dogs all day. If you want to set things right, you'll have to smash the altar.
Okay,
we'll
fine.
We'll both be happier with that altar smashed. You'll see. Sure, mortal. What can old Barbus tell you? He's a pain in my furry butt. That's what he is. He's the Daedric Prince of Deals. Make a wish, seal a pact, and he'll be there to grant you all the power you want. For a price, obviously.
It's kinda like the altar is working right now anyway. Yeah, what are you? You're his companion, but also Daedra?
That's kind of a rude question, isn't it? I'm a dog. Look at my snuggly fur and cute wiggling tail. I'm adorable.
Yeah, sure. Just a normal dog.
Vile and I have a complicated relationship. How can I explain it to you? I'm a dog, right? He put me in the doghouse. Won't let me home unless somebody else lets me out.
Hey, question is, why did he do that?
I don't really know. I guess there was some kind of cult here in the march a long time ago. Or maybe it represents the site of some kind of important pact. Even Vile's forgotten about this old place now.
Okay, I didn't really care about Barbus getting free. He's a king by me. He doesn't seem too dangerous. At least I hope he's not dangerous.
Thank you. I'm free again. Finally, time to leave this blasted cave. I hope whatever it was you were hoping to happen does, in fact, happen.
Yeah, he doesn't care twice what we are doing here. And the Atronachs are respawning, that's kind of making me worried.
Come
But I think there's only one storm matron. So the rest should be easy to beat. And somehow I'm always messing the AoE up here. Now it's time to quickly go to back to the village, so to make sure that his wife is not hurt. Let's see if I can just ride through here. There are not too many Daedra, so it should be okay. Argentia town. Oh, not to the middle, but over here. You're not cooking her right now. Please, reconsider.
You've returned. Don't try to interfere. But Kalmo brought this on himself. Atronox, in our wood. What are you talking about? I saw the Atronox, our sacred wood, ravaged by Daedric beasts. I gave him a chance and he spit in my face. I wish it were otherwise, but the Green Pact is clear. He must eat his sin.
No, I can everything is alright.
You have acted with honor so far, and I have no reason to think you a liar. But about the Atronox, though? We aren't prepared to face beasts like that. And he can send those things away. I see. It's clear to me now that Willowgrove needs someone wise to the ways of spellcasting. In the meantime, I owe some apologies. I will set about freeing Alanya. She did not deserve our rough treatment.
I hope she's fine. She seems to be struggling a lot back there.
He's locked within my home. He was being held until... until mealtime. Go and fetch him. I will untie Alanya and meet you there. Ronis untied me? That means Prokalmo is safe, right? He did nothing wrong?
He did a lot of things wrong, but it's okay. He shouldn't have lied about being a great sorcerer, then this wouldn't have happened from the start. Okay, this is her house, right? Ah, there he is.
My friend! They hit me over the head and dragged me in here. Is Alanya safe? Truly? Thank the Eight, my friend. Without you, I would never have found out what was going on. Thank you. Alanya and I are deeply in your debt. Where is she? What are we waiting for, then? Let's go!
Okay, only problem right now is that, Prokalmo still somehow has to fix this.
Lady Alanya, please, accept my apology.
Don't worry, I thought it was my fault too.
What he means to say is, these sorts of misunderstandings happen. We're not the type to hold a grudge.
Right, yes, that's what I meant.
I'd like to extend you a more permanent offer here. We could use someone with your diligence and knowledge.
I don't really follow. I don't want to put Alanya at...
Dear, she's offering you a job. You'd be the town mage.
Really? I mean, yes, absolutely. If it's all right with you, dear.
I think I'd quite like that. No more stone tables, though, Ronith. It would be our honor to have you both here.
Okay, so now he's having a permanent job. Hopefully he's not destroying the village in the process.
We came far too close to a tragedy here. If we'd wrongly slain Alanya. Thanks to you, a touch of a Daedric prince is enough to muddy any water. I look forward to working with Master Prokalmo. We could really use someone of his expertise. May the green guide your steps.
Okay, I really hope that he can get those Atronauts out. Just for his own sake. Wait, and I should not do that. I guess I'll deconstruct that. But not those. What's the maze? I don't exactly know if we have a merchant around these corners. Maybe somewhere. So much. Get on that. Probably me last time, because it kinda didn't work out in the town. Probably didn't sell everything. None at all. Okay, let me see. That's a necklace. Using maximum health, sadly. Stamina cost would be okay. Oh, I think I'm gonna stay with mine still. And again, help. Oh, I'm gonna stay the way we are right now. We're gonna find something with stamina on it. I'm sure. I think there was a merchant somewhere around here. Yeah, there he is.
Everyone says you saved the village from committing a terrible mistake. Thank you. It will make my trading much easier.
Okay. Moving on. Awesome. What we originally wanted to do is go to that Weeping Wind Cave. And then afterwards we're gonna do the ruin in the middle. Before heading on here to the right. Only 8 more minutes for my brew, and I have to refresh it. The event has actually been extended by 1 week. We have more time to get a little more experience here. That might take a while. Always when I'm kinda playing my main character and then come back here to my archer, I'm feeling so slow because the mount is on the edge, 23 points in speed. Okay. First the cave, then the ruin, then heading on. Okay, where's the entrance to that? Must be down there. Yeah, there is the entrance. Weeping Wind Cave. Okay, might be full of bandits. Cause that's kinda where they got the artifacts to, right? If I remember correctly. Okay, that's big. Find Claw Necklace. Okay, since that is the last part, I'm assuming that this will be locked off. Let's see if I'm right. Yeah, this is locked. So we have to go this way. Wolfpack Cutthroat. And also some wolves. Let's see, we should be moving to my direction. So, I can look for this. There should be a sky shard here, and also a boss. Okay, since this is kind of the end where we'll go back, I'll go that way, explore this room, go back to that room, and then take the other. That should give us the most coverage of the area. Okay, for now I don't see any boss or screenshot. But they may be in one of the bigger rooms. Speaking of that one, or that one. One of the three. Ah, chest is always good. I'll go further down. Okay, good. Hey, Markite Scarred. Werewolves? In here? Okay, literally a wolf pack in here then. I thought it was just really those wolf pack bandits and their wolves. Not that they would be werewolves. Now I'm better informed. Okay, not good. We found one out of two. The sky shard is ours. Now we have to find the boss. Those are all normal. Yeah, just normal wolf pack members. Okay, those are only two, so I'm gonna attack one and CC the other. And a wolf. Okay, when this one contains the sky shard, then in the last room probably is the boss. That's at least where I would put it, if I were a developer. I'm trying to skip as much as possible so we can get out of here pretty soon. I think those I cannot get by.
From the side!
Pretty narrow. That's probably how it's supposed to be. Single members. No, I'm just gonna move them. Okay. And now to the north. I don't see any boss in here, but I see a chest back there. So I'll gonna go there. That will be worth it. It's only two more members that I have to kill in order to get it. Okay, I worked out. And I'm gonna go. I'm probably find the boss. Having luck with those. I haven't luck to find chests. So at least one. My buff is running out. I should refill. Let me just summon my cauldron here real quick. Oh, somewhere. And that werewolf coming really close. Too close even. Okay, have to get rid of them. Okay, and taking more brew. I'll miss having 100% experience boost, but I will not miss this look. Because I kinda miss my character down beneath the skeleton. I should be able to sneak past those two. Yeah, too concerned with themselves. But not those werewolves. I think it's too narrow. I think I have to take those two as well. Okay, assassination crystal, but okay, another werewolf? Is out of range. Okay. Wonder if the boss is a werewolf boss. Either that or the leader of the pack. But if my secret thing is that they're all werewolves or to become werewolves, so. Not hard to imagine that the leader is a werewolf, of course, already. Nimria. Also, something is seeing me, but I don't know what. Okay, let's take this boss down. Raise the buff up. And then just hope that we can do this. I was thinking that all the time. You're a werewolf, aren't you? Okay, that wasn't too hard. And here's also the necklace that we're searching for. Claw necklace. That should complete our cavern. They are all werewolves. I knew it all along. It was just killing them too fast. Okay, get it. I mean, what did I expect? They were called the wolf pack after all. So I was kind of suspicious from the start. Okay, this is now everything for those, for the quest of the relics. So I think that was the last camp, or is there one more to come? Is that something about one unexplored camp? Okay, I have to talk to both of them. Okay. think I gotta take on this caravan over here. Then get the ruin done. And head back to town and then move on. He doesn't seem to be liking me passing through. Pilgrim's Caravan. Where is the quest for this? A lot of gamblers around here. That is nice. But quest-wise, there's some quests here. Maybe I should go where we normally would enter this. Somewhere over here. Yeah, always at the normal exit.
I don't know what to do.
Yes, that's what
please,
I'm here for.
You must stop. Listen to me. You have come to Hadran's caravan for the games, yes? The gambling? My hand is missing. I fear the worst and I do not know what to do.
Whose hand? Your brother or your husband?
He is my mate, my life partner. He came to the caravan to bet on the games, to win gold so that we could make a life together. Foolish Tan. No coin is worth his life. His father and sister joined me in the search and told me of a woman named Azun. She works for Hadran himself. Might even know where my boy has gone, but would not speak to us. Please, will you try to speak to her?
I could try.
I can see the benevolence of Srendar in your eyes. Thank you. Who can say why a man in love does anything? We have spoken about our plans over the last few years. What we want to do with our lives. Tan grew restless, tired of waiting for tomorrow to come.
Wonder what you need all the gold for, you two.
Our dream, do not laugh, please. Tan's father, Mozag, is a cook, and a very accomplished cook. My Tan is a good cook as well, and I have always wanted to run a business. We spoke of opening our own tavern, making Mozag proud.
Does it cost so much to open a tavern? I bet my characters have enough gold to do it.
You have not heard of Hadran? His reputation is one of darkness and cruel claws. They say he trades in slave flesh and skooma, that he makes deals with spies and traitors. I worry my sweet Tand is in over his head.
Yeah, I will definitely go to another place to make the gold for your tavern. But I see what I can do. Maybe I can find him. Maybe he's already into deep. We'll see.
Welcome to Hadran's caravan. I'm Azum. I manage the games and the tavern. What can I do for you? You'll have to excuse me. I make it a policy not to discuss what guests have come to the caravan or what they do here. We value the privacy of our clients, you know. Ah, I understand. I'd like to help, but, you know, perhaps some of the game runners may have seen him. If you were to speak to them, maybe spend some coin, perhaps they may recall this kitten. It's what I'd do, if I were you.
I get the feeling they only want to get more coin out of this.
Let's see. Dulan espies many things from his position at the Lizard racetrack. And most people that come to the caravan watch the spikeball races, so Bunal is a good bet. Kaba, up at the troll ring, has a keen eye for newcomers.
Okay, then we're gonna talk to them. Now why do I have the feeling that we all have to play all of their games here? Do some gambling, spend lots of our coin before they give us information.
The next race is about to begin. Place your bets. Remember, the fine line between winning and losing is the finish line. Now is not the time for questions. Now is the time for betting. Place your bet on one of these fine lizards. Winners get fed, losers feed us. Right into the stew pot. After the race is finished, we can discuss your friend.
Okay, I think if I use the persuade option, I'm gonna skip the game. Right? Well, I don't know if it's hard, so I'm gonna try it.
You have three fine reptiles to choose from. Pick one to win. First across the finish line gets the prize. Which...
Can I inspect them first? Because I don't know them. I can see them race as well. You didn't know anything about those lizards.
Remove yourself from my presence.
Yeah, okay, then not. I'm just gonna bat on a random one.
Now we...
Well, I'm gonna take the middle one.
She's a lucky one. I've seen that little lady win a dozen races this very day. Don't spread it around, but if I were to bet, she would be my choice. Many thanks. Now, let's get our little friends to the starting line. The race is about to begin.
Lizards set? Lizards ready? Go!
That right one is certainly winning. 100%. Hey.
Bad luck, Tand. Tand. Ah, yes. Dulon remembers him now. Yellow braids, younger. He was here. He lost many coins, then got into the moon sugar rum. Sad state of affairs.
I thought that we had to win this in order to get information. And it looks like he's just telling us after we played one game.
Oh, of this I am sure. But if Hadran heard about this... Well, the boss doesn't mind drinking, and he has a certain patience for owing. But drunks that owe a lot of coin tend to disappear. They are hard on the peace and bad for business. Who can say? Dulon never sees them again. Now go. This one has races to run. You have more bothersome...
Okay. Next time I kinda have a chance, I should try the right one. I wonder if you can even win this.
You look strong, sleek. Yes, come, come. Join the race. Try your hand at Spikeball, the sport of champions. Why look when you have found your new calling? Spikeball is the most exciting new sport in all of Tamriel. You will be hero to all.
Why have I never heard of Spikeball before here?
Perhaps you do not understand. Bunol is running a business here. He must run a match. Perhaps after the match, Bunol would be more willing to discuss this Tand person. But only after the match.
Okay.
Yes, Bunol likes your style. The game is simple. You must run the course and beat the other runners to the finish line. Each of you will carry three spike balls. These you can use to throw at your opponents, to stun them and slow them down.
Okay, I'm already seeing that I'll be last.
Ready! Set! Spike ball!
Why I get the feeling that they'll be spikeballing me soon? Yeah. They already have. I got some coolant on that spikeball, it seems. Okay, spikeballs him down. Okay, do I only have to do one lap or multiple? I think I have that passive. That's helping me a lot in getting faster. Did I win? Yeah, cross the finish line. Way before then.
You fly like the wind and hurl like a giant. If you were to consider a career in Spikeball, this one would be pleased to be your manager.
I have some other things in my mind, thank you.
I remember your talent, yes. He was a fierce runner. Great speed. Very powerful. Spikeball? No, he was terrible at Spikeball. Hadron's men were chasing him. I have never seen such an athlete. This one thinks a spike ball or two would have served him well.
Okay, he was chased, so he was probably captured. Okay, how do I get up there? This is the last game. What was it called? Troll Ring? Let's see what we have to do here. It's like a betting or fighting?
Witness a diabolical duel of death and destruction. Place your bets. Two terrifying titans face off in a bloody battle of bulk. Welcome to the Troll Arena. Kaaba has no interest in talking of troublemakers. All she speaks of are bets and trolls, winners and losers. Perhaps if you were to bet, she would remember a loser named Tand.
Okay. I wanna play this. I know I can get out of it with persuading and intimidate, but let's play the game.
Your champion, then watch their death match from the comfort of the balcony. Why not enjoy the death and carnage with a cold ale in hand? What could be more pleasing? Now, who will you bet on? Frostmaul Facecleaver or Boulder the Blood Drinker?
I'm pretty sure whoever I bet on is gonna lose. But, take Boulder the Blood Drinker.
Ah, yes, Boulder the Blood Drinker. It is said he took down three giants single-handedly. Watch you don't fall into the pit. He would grab you by the ankles and beat his opponent to death with your corpse. Good. This will be a fight for the ages.
Awesome. What's the one I'm batting on?
Ready?
Only the one with the brown coat.
Fight!
Okay, that's gonna take a while, it seems. Let's just stand here and watch. They're pretty even, I'd say. So nothing's lost yet. But also nothing gained. Be nice if our guy would make a crit or something. Looks pretty even still. Oh. No, he's got in the same tick. Oh no, that's not looking good for us.
Boulder the Blood Drinker wins.
Okay, luck. We're lucky. That's pretty close,
witness
though.
A diabolical duel.
Yeah, I saw.
You know how to choose a troll. Kaaba congratulates you on your winnings. Kaaba remembers him. He bet and bet until he lost all his gold, crawled into the bottle. Azum heard of his losses and his drinking and his debts. He might have even heard from Kaaba. Who can say? She has tried to warn troublemakers off in times past before Hadron can get his claws on them. This one does not know, and she does not want to know. Hadron makes troublemakers and debtors disappear. Kaaba is not so curious about their fate that she would risk sharing it.
But since his mate was kinda implying that, Hadron was kinda into Skooma, but also into slave selling. It might be that he ended up in some kind of cage to be sold later.
Hadron would like a moment of your time.
Am I the next one to disappear?
I wouldn't talk like that in front of Hadron. In my experience, prophecies like that have a way of fulfilling themselves. You brought this attention on yourself. Show a bit more subtlety, and you might just live through this day.
Smartest thing you've said today. Yes, I'm taking you to Hadron. Mind what you say to him, and keep your guard up. And don't trust him. I certainly don't.
But I don't trust you either, Aeson. You're waiting for the guy. Okay, he's a little bit off campus. Way off cam.
Let me explain how things work around here. For our little operation to work, everybody's got to watch everybody else. The dealers watch the players, the game bosses watch the dealers, and Azum watches the managers. Me? I watch everybody. But today, I'm watching you. Let me tell you about Tand. When he won, he collected. When he lost, he borrowed. When the well ran dry, he whined. He owes me a lot of gold. If I forgave the debts of every whiner with a sob story, I'd be out of business.
Question is, what have you been doing to him? Why not just throw people out that don't have any money anymore?
Of course he's still alive. Dead men don't pay debts. We made a deal, him and me. He's working it off. Doing a little heavy lifting around the camp. And when he gets used up, I'm going to sell him. He doesn't know about that part yet. Why not? Come on, big shot. I'll take you to him myself.
I'm definitely not.
Walk this way.
I'm pretty sure that I'm gonna be the next one ending up in a cage. And I don't know why my character is not seeing that. Yeah, Hadron's cutthroats. I kinda got the feeling that that would happen.
From the side!
What, you're on my side now?
Easy now. Don't kill the only ally you have in this camp. I just want to talk. Hadron's a monster. Over the years, the coin, the skooma, they've made him cruel. Cross him, and usually you end up buried in a hole out in the wastes. Kill him, and no one will mourn him.
And I assume you'll be the next one to lead the camp then.
What I propose is simple. A kind of limited partnership. Kill Hadron and walk out of here with that boy, Tand. I've worked this caravan all my life. These people are my family. What started as a side business for Hadron is getting out of hand. Hadron's a slave trader. The Khajiit you're looking for isn't working off a debt. He's being sold on the open market.
Yeah, just as I thought that he would be.
Grab some of the old uniforms in that tent. Free Tand and the other prisoners, and they can walk out in disguise. Hadron already has buyers set up. He'll be out for blood. He comes after you, and you take him out. Simple.
Why not? She sounds way more reasonable than Hadron. And now I have to rescue the prisoners and give them the uniform so they can freely escape. Okay, I see people over there. I knew I was hearing something. Here we go. More counterfeit pardon edict. And I'm hearing another one of those. Question is where? First, I'm gonna deal with those guys. Probably in the tent, at least it sounds like it's coming from there. So some lockpicks. It's better than nothing. Shouldn't complain, probably.
Ah!
wasn't my first prisoner. It's the same.
This one promises to bring money next month. No, next week. You can't hurt me. Shifty can't get the money if... What? Really? Oh, thank Riddlethar. Untie this one.
Okay, with the uniform, she should be able to escape without a problem.
I mean, looking good.
Okay, next person is up there.
I wasn't stealing. I just slipped and put my hands in his coin pouch. Oh, finally, you cretins listen to reason. It was an accident. Phew, I think I should keep the money that fell into my palm just as compensation for this incident.
Okay, and the last one, probably the one we care the most about. And is it time? No. Oh, she said she's gonna give it him to me. She probably has him off somewhere already.
My friends are gonna murder you for this. Just you wait. You are? Oh, thank you. I was so scared.
Tanda's extra. He must be in the end of the camp. Ready to be sold.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm just shooting through that horse. I'm sorry, horsey. This was not my intent. Okay, he must be up there. And I see more of those guys. Yeah, I'm here. Calm down. Okay.
Many thanks. We must. Tand thought he was going to be sold. This one thanks you for your help. Tand came here. He thought he could win money enough to open a tavern, make his father and his Sind proud. Before this one knew what was happening, he was dragged off by Hadran and his strongmen. They said they would sell this one to slavers. Yes, yes, we must leave. The gate to the outside is just around the corner. Sind must be worried sick over this one.
Yeah, he clearly is. That's why he sent me. Oh. Ah! Weren't there before. At least I think so. Tant, you should be going a little bit out of the way when I'm shooting. Or when the enemy is shooting. I get a feeling it will not be that easy to escape. Because he has his whole camp full. He probably knows what I'm doing already. Kinda having an eye on me the whole time. But he's not alone, it seems. I think that's him in front there, but I don't know who the second person is. Aizen? I thought she was on our side. Okay, now I don't get anything anymore. Did she betray us? Okay, that might be harder than I thought. Or is she helping us
that
in this fight?
Carcass is mine. You won't leave here alive.
I'm hurt.
He's dead. And she seems to dismiss. Wonder if I also could have just... Ow. Okay, she's not dismissing. Okay, so she clearly lied to us about being on our side here. Hey, then you have to die as well, you know? No impending speech on how you betrayed us. Unless she's, of course, fainting it. She could be faking out her death, but it's entirely possible.
Sin!
Han, you're alive!
I thought I'd never see you again.
Somebody grinding in the background. Grinding kills on civilians. Okay, not my problem.
You have returned my Tan to me. I do not know how I would have gone on without him. Your kindness will never be forgotten. How did you get him out of there?
Yeah, just have to kill the leader. Everything's fine.
Truly. Then thanks, Rendar, you came along. Tamriel is free of another shaveskin, Muskas. And Tan is returned to me. Bright moons and long life to you, Walker. We will remember you. Always. Come here.
Oh, please. No lecture. This one is sorry.
You deserve one. We were worried about you.
Tan knows.
Life is a story, yes? We must live through it together. You cannot skip to the last page. Win a life in a gambling den.
Tand knows. He just wanted to make you and Muzog proud.
We are proud of you. Your father, your sister, me. You do not need a lot of coin to make us proud.
Tand knows.
We're here for you, you know that. We'll get through this. This is nothing like the time with those Kolovians, yeah? The time you almost lost your eye?
Oh, that was a bad one. This one loves you, Sind.
I love you too, Tand.
Aw, those two are so sweet together. Hope they all someday get their cabin.
Thank you so much for helping this one, stranger. Tan promises to be a better life mate to Sind.
I cannot wait to see the look on Muzog's face when I return his son to him. It is good to earn points with your boyfriend's father, yes?
Okay, I really do hope that those two can now live in peace. Oh, and it looks like I can now play those games indefinitely. As long as I liked. And somebody's still farming out those, citizens because there is no guards here, right? Oh, be ashamed of yourself. Okay, but can I do the race one more time? I want to bat on the right one.
That one thought. Thank you.
Probably that's gonna be losing now since I bat on it. Oh no, it's winning. The white one is a good bat.
The blue lizard wins!
The moon shine upon you, friend. And your lizard is spared the stew pot. Congratulations. Please, come and play again. The next race is about to begin. Place your bets. Remember, the fine line between winning and losing is the finish line.
Okay. So this one is finished off, so now on to this ruin over there. Then we're gonna go back to Walca when we move on. Okay, how am I supposed to get up that hill? Oh, there must be an entrance somewhere around. I'm just gonna go around. It's somewhere there must be an entrance. Snakes? Ah, this looks good.
Hello, dearie. Here for the boast? Of course you are. Everyone wants a chance to visit the Five Finger Dance.
Yeah, I just came to this point because it was marked on my map.
Of course. Dear old Bondar holds the boast every year. Folk come from far and wide to play tricks on one another. It's a festival of fun, and the best tricksters get to dance and drink the night away in Bondar's realm.
I could try. Not so good at playing tricks. Why not?
That's the Five Finger Dance, the greatest party in all the worlds. But I tell you, dearie, things have been so boring the last few years. Why don't we see what mischief we can get into? It'll be fun! Let's start by chatting with the Bosmer and Khajiit. Get you introduced around. You'll see what we're up against.
They're having different alignments here?
Oh, yes. Every year, folk form up into groups to trick and prank each other. This year, it's the Khajiit of the Pariah's Hand versus the Bosmer of the Subtle Knife.
Okay. Don't sound too prankstery.
Yanabir Jar, leader of the Hand, preaches about the misadventures of Bondar most of the rest of the year. Dulador likes to make light of it, but she's a blade for hire when she's not planning practical jokes.
Oh, that's why they have also those names.
Thormar, it's an alien ruin, but most of it collapsed beneath the bluff. The scholars never come here anymore, so it makes a perfect place for the boast. Oh, you know how it is, dearie. You get to be a certain age and it seems like you've seen everything. At the boast, there's always something to make me smile. This is going to be so much fun.
Yeah, it's going to be fun for her. She doesn't have to do anything, I guess. She's just going to watch us prank all the others.
Hi there!
There's certainly a lot of people joining in as it looks. And there's also another side quest here.
Yeah, stupid old death. Stupid. This one cannot take it again. I can't take losing to her again. I just can't. It's old death. She's tricked me in the last four boasts. She always gets the better of me. This year I want to best her. And I know just how to do it. She is obsessed with Khajiit puzzle boxes. I saw one in Yanabir's tent. I've gotten pretty good at alchemy. If we could rig it to hit her with a simple transformation potion. No harm, just fun and fur. We'd need Canis root from the base of the ruin. Oh, and the Rotneth starter from a vat in their camp. That'll do it.
Okay, sounds a little bit like fun. I wonder what you're gonna transform her into.
Bondar's grace upon you, traveler. I'll be waiting for you in the Bosmer camp when you get back up here. Why does Daifa return if Aldeth keeps beating me, you mean? Bah, this one apologizes. She knows that faith in the bandit is not always easy to understand. Just know that in crafting the prank, in trying, I show my faith to Bondar.
Yeah, you're trying as well. Let's first start with the introductions.
Hello to you, Anil's friend. This one wishes we had brought more moon sugar with us,
Roasts always taste better lathered in sweet.
She not coming? Allow Aniel to introduce him. Shouldn't that involve her coming with me? Okay, wait, I think I have to go down and back up so that she spawns again. I think I might have made a mistake. Let me get away and then return. That should be far enough. And then we'll go back. Hopefully she's coming back. She was following us before, but after we took the second quest, kinda, she disappeared into nothingness. There she is.
What are you looking at? This one will have 2 jugs of sparkle syrup.
Okay, now you can go with the introduction.
This one drink in peace.
Yes? Oh, she's coming closer.
Yanabir, this is my new friend. Tell us what the Pariah's Hand is up to this year.
We have been feasting and drinking
this
on our own trickery, Anil.
Yes.
Hidden traps, potions of transformation. The hand is at its finest this year.
Good to hear. Do you think you'll earn your way into the dance?
Oh, yes. The Khajiit are first in the eyes of Bandar. And we will prove ourselves worthy of the dance.
Come along, my friend. We should be away. Let's go meet Dolador.
And now for the other one. At her camp. Take Kenna's roots, collect the riddle box. Yeah, I think we can take the riddle box. I think it's up here somewhere.
How did I get here? Where am I?
Bring this one
away. But for the route, we have to go down later. First, we're gonna explore the other side of camp. Because I got the feeling we'll have more to do later, so maybe we can combine this. Are you still? Yeah, you're still there this time. Okay, introduce him to the others.
You should buy me a drink, I think.
Blue door.
Dolly, I'd like you to meet my new friend. We've come to learn what your plan is for this year's boast.
The cats keep teasing me about my vocation. Say I don't know what's funny, but they'll see. We've trapped some wee critters from the forest.
You're going with some critter underfoot tricks?
Bandar himself will be laughing when those cats start running from our mice.
Sounds funny, Dolly. Good luck with your tricks. Traveler, can I speak to you in private?
Okay, I'll lead her away.
Let's talk
first,
about
after you get the ride.
I have an idea.
Hi there, coyotes are the best. My native language is German.
I don't feel so well.
I'll be honest, dearie. Those tricks are funnier than the ones we've seen the last few years. But for your entrance into the boast, we can do better.
Yeah, why do we... Why is she not joining the other factions? She's kind of strange, isn't she?
Well, let's see. Let's take their ideas and turn them into something worthy of Bondar's laughter. We'll need some things from the Wood Elf camp, one of the Rotmeth barrels, and some poison from Dolly's pack.
Yeah, what's she wanting with those?
The Khajiit are going to use alchemy, transformation potions and the like. Well, there's a hardy breed of plant near the ruins called the Strangler. It can process Dolly's poison, turn it into something non-lethal.
Something funny? I'm not sure. But I'm gonna get it anyway.
Then kill the nasty things. crack them open and harvest their core stems. Poison strangler stems create a powerful hallucinatory effect when thrown into a fire. The Khajiit will just love it.
Hallucinations. Okay, that does sound fun.
Dolly is planning to release little creatures into the Khajiiti camp. Why don't we release some big creatures into the Wood Elf camp? One up them. Creatures like the giant snakes around the base of Thormar. No, no. The elves will be fine. But the looks on their faces will be priceless. Kill a few of the giant snakes around the ruin and harvest their glands. Then stuff them in a barrel right in the middle of camp. Ha! It already sounds hilarious when you say it out loud. Oh, dearie, thank you. This is going to be the best boast in years. You're going to love the five-finger dance.
She's only out for chaos, but I guess that's kind of the meaning of the boast, right? Yeah, the drugs will certainly be fun. I mean, also, most of them look like they're already drunk, so I don't know, maybe it will add a little bit to the effect. Okay, a lore book. Okay, that's a poison that we need. Rough meat starter? So much to get here. Okay, I need the barrel on the other side.
I know what you need.
And then I need those plants, and I think the snakes as well. What class am I? Nightblade. I think you can play Archer with a lot of classes, but I think I just like the style. More like the snipery archer style.
Good luck.
Okay, snakes and root are both down there, so I might try to go to that area. Okay, they're not too much the best. Stamina based. Okay, that's the first plan that we needed. Yeah, I also thought stamina to be better with bow. Cause it's I will bow skill damage. And I'm mostly using my bow skills here, so. I also have a few magicka abilities in, but only for the buffs. And I think I do not have to push them much. I think they're good on their own. Oh, come on, don't pull me close. I have the roots now. I'm just gonna take the runestone while I'm on it. But I still have to collect one snake glance. Ah, no, not level 3 anymore. I'm a returning player, and we're like, or pretty AFK player. I played at release with my main character, but then took a pretty long pause just logging in, you know, for just feeding the mount some time or just one or two matches with friends. And then I started to stream here with my larger character. And learn everything completely anew. Also my first damage dealer to play. Cause I... Ooh. Inert Ack. Because I played a healer before, so completely new playing damage dealer. Why didn't I get any strengthless stamps? Sure, I killed a few. Oh, that's why. I have to use the potion. Yeah, should pay attention to the text. And I also have to get closer. It's not working from afar. At least that got me a nice chest. And one more. That's the wrong one. I'm gonna take that one. Too bad that I have to get close to actually apply the poison. Okay, and back to camp.
Yeah.
Okay, Analia's prank we can now do because we have all the ingredients. And we also can kinda play the music box.
Good to see that you're well, dearie.
I'm gonna stop with that one. Good morning there, Angela Maluma. How you doing today?
Hello to you, Anil's friend. This one wishes we had brought more moon sugar with us. Roasts always taste better lathered in sweet.
Yeah, quite incredible when girls here. They are up for a hallucination surprise.
From stranglers? Never would have thought of that. You know what? These will go right into the fire. Time we had a celebration.
Thank you, traveler.
Everyone, gather round the fire. Our visitor has introduced me to a new delicacy. This one thinks it will be a most fragrant experience. Bondar's tail, what is this? This one has never seen such things.
Yeah, they're on for a trip. The other seemed pretty frightened, but she seems to have fun. Okay, on to the other side. Oh, you're good, that's nice to hear. Yeah, I'm a little tired as usual, but otherwise fine. Well, maybe have a little low of a voice. I have to read so much, when I played the last door. That kinda took a toll out of my voice. But it should be fine again soon. Can I place this? Hello? Give me an option? Okay, somehow it will not let me place that. But I have to do something with it first. Okay, I'm gonna try play the other prank
we
first.
Should drink to something.
Okay, somehow I cannot do any action anymore. Where am I stuck at? I also cannot talk to anybody. Is it gonna kick me? Because that's mostly happening. Yeah, I also cannot use an ability. That's mostly happening when a game's about to kick me. But why? Okay, let me see. I have to do something about this. That worked at least. Maybe reload UI? Or just log in and out? I'm not sure. Let me fix that real quick. Let me go back to chat. Let me quickly fix that. I'm gonna try and reload my UI, and if that's not helping, then I have to relog. I don't know what's up again. Reload UI helped. At least I really hope so. I can use my spells again. Yeah, that should be working now. Yeah, now we're having use option again.
Could use a drink. Smell that fresh brew.
She's gonna be in for a surprise. Well,
giant snake glands. I think these are edible. But don't these things attract other snakes?
You look a typical tavern.
Yeah.
Giant snakes?
I like how the snakes are just going after them and not after us.
Follow me, it's time you were introduced to the dance.
Yeah, just a second, I'm just gonna play the prank over here. Real quick.
You've brought the parts? I'll just add this to that. There we go. All done. Bandar's beer, thank you. Now, if you're willing to, just run this over to Aldeth. She's right out there in the camp. Ah, you're a smart one, you are. Get going, get going. I can't wait to see the look on her face.
He just casually strolled by me. Yeah, maybe they were seeing as I killed their friends before and they were like, no, not that one again.
Hello there, stranger. Having fun at the festival?
Oh, she's gonna be in for a surprise because she's gonna prank her first.
A gift? Oh, a riddle box. I love these things. Bet you I can solve this in less than a minute. Oh, this is an easy one.
A chicken. Interesting choice. Yeah, that worked just fine. Hope you're
happy. That worked
happy.
Perfectly. I can't believe it. Listen, I thought I contracted corpus from the skeever cookies she gave me last year. She'll be fine. Thanks again. That was a great trick. I'm sure Bandar is well pleased.
Ah, she's turned back already, so nothing was happening.
Can't
really.
Believe I fell for that. I'm getting soft.
Okay, now I'm ready. Introduce me to the dance.
The looks on their faces. Dolly ran so fast I thought she'd fall on her face. And that old cat chasing his tail. Oh, thank you. I haven't laughed this hard in years. Yes, the greatest party in all the worlds. The Five-Finger Dance. Bandar's realm. You've done so well today. I know old Bandar will be glad to have you at his side. Oh, they're invited too, dearie. You've all made me laugh so hard this year. Now come with me. You're going to have such fun.
How can she summon up a portal? Why do I have the feeling that she kinda either has to do with Bandar or is Bandar herself himself? Is Bandar male or female? She said beard, so male. Bandar himself. Probably not much to do at that big party. Especially not for a hero like us. But we're gonna try anyway.
Welcome to the dance, my friend. What did I tell you? Bandar does love a good party. It's as I said, this is the realm of Bandar himself. To many, he is the pariah, an outcast. But we Bosmeri and the Khajiit know him for what he is. The legend, the robber baron, master of shadows, he who is called the bandit god, Bandar. Well now, before we start with the fun, we need to do a little worship. A full belly and a cold drink are the best kind of worship. All of these drunken sots are already followers of Bandar. You, my dear, need to prove yourself. Here, take this.
That might be the most, easiest and best worship I've seen in years.
It's a sacred relic of Bandar, used only for special occasions. It's called the Wand of Foul Fire. It cooks chickens perfectly. First time every time. Cook up a few and then head over to the bar. I'll meet you there. Just remember to point the wand away from you, dearie.
I could use that in real life, just to make instant chicken. There was one. Huh, nice. 1 out of 5. Poor chicken though, but well, it's gonna be delicious. Why are they all fighting, by the way, or is it also something to kind of worship Bandar that you're fighting?
I need another drink like I need a head in the hole.
Okay. Okay, we'll have to get back a little bit. Okay, what's next?
Mmm. Those chickens smell delicious, dearie. Just so. As you can see, the faithful have bellied up to the bar, waiting for food and drink. They'll order up and you serve them what they want.
Sound like a minigame.
They'll yell the order out and you toss them what they asked for. Just keep serving them until they're all happy. When you're done, come find me by the stage. All right, dearie? Good luck! Have fun!
I'll try to. Okay, I only do have, one to serve, so I'm just seeing who's wanting one. Right?
A stout, now!
There you go.
Delicious.
A stout, if you please. Thank you!
Okay, that's easier than I thought.
A stout bartender!
Just what I wanted.
A stout, if you please.
Oops.
Me, not... Thank you!
Well, the one in the back looked thirsty too, right now. You know.
Just what I wanted.
A stout now! Delicious!
I need to put some chicken in my belly. Thank you.
Okay, one more.
Tinder.
Delicious.
Okay, everybody's happy.
Do I look drunk?
Okay, what are you all looking at?
How did it go, dearie? The faithful have been served at Bandar's bar, yes?
Yep, they're all full and happy.
No, dearie. I think we've all earned a little reward. Bandar is well pleased with this year's boast. The best we've seen in years, to hear the way it's told. Yes, as a daughter of Bandar, I've presided over countless boasts, and this has been one of the best in my living memory.
Daughter of Bandar. Okay. So not really Bandar himself, but having to do with him.
Because as a follower of Bandar, I'm entitled to a little fun now and again, aren't I? Please enjoy the party. Just head back to Thormar when you've finished. I'll see you back in Thormar, dearie.
Oh, yeah. Some ring to forget. Hydrant to remember.
Wait, I can still use this to cook up my chickens. Cause why not? Let's boast some chickens. While going back out. Back to the building. Just because the feathery effect looks so nice when they explode. I'll miss this wand. I am not ready yet. Did I boast too many chickens? boiled chicken. That's gonna be so delicious. Okay, and we can get back out through that portal, I presume. Okay, so that room turned out pretty differently than I thought. I thought it was just some normal kill, a lot of enemies ruined the usual. But it was actually quite fun here. And why is it not, why are you not white? Oh, because I, of course, have to complete the quest here.
Ah, it was so good to see their smiling faces, hear their laughter. Thank you, dearie. Thank you from the bottom of Bandar's heart. Best boast we've had in years. Believe you me, Bandar is well pleased. Very well pleased indeed. Feel free to return to the dance anytime you want. And keep an eye out. You might see me around. Just remember, laugh a little bit every day. It'll do you good.
Okay, now it's being slashed up. And now we are going to return up here to draw a card, since we still have two quests that we need to turn in. And we're gonna see where it leads us. I think we have to go to the right. Oh, company. Let me get it. I'm still very quick. Okay. I'm gonna try my best here. So much for that. Okay, something's not going right. I'm gonna try this again. One more try. This is not going right at all. I have to go better prepared. Yeah, not as easy as the rest. Okay, I'm gonna mark you. Get above here. Oh, because he's stunning me. That's why. Teleport striker. Not good at all. Okay, and there's gonna be more to come, so let's see what we get. A watcher. I'm gonna try to get my ult in. See if that's helping anything. Okay, now we got it. I was just too dumb before. Okay, now back to roll call. I'm hearing a trove. I think that these things make so much noise. Otherwise I would probably almost never see them. Okay, doesn't really matter who we're going to talk to first. Probably both quests not having some kind of lead-on quest. I think they should be both complete. Okay, we're gonna start with that one.
Ah, my friend. So good to see you again. Now that my head is cleared, the writing's been going very well. How went the relic hunting?
Took pretty long, but it's not my fault.
Now all that remains is to finish my last few paragraphs and go speak to Meldil. I'm sure he'll be annoyed with me. But with the relics in hand, and my sterling prose, I'm sure this is the start of a brave new chapter in my life. All thanks to you.
I really hope that he does pass the test. Because if not, all what I did was for nothing. That would be pretty hard. I thought we had two. Oh, we didn't have two quests in here. We just could decide who to give it to. Well, I screwed it up. But I think we could decide to just give it back to the Mage's Guild and kind of tell on him. So I would have give it to him anyway. Well. So again, I made the decision I would have made. Subconsciously. Yeah, there must be somebody selling in here as well as a pat merchant, armor, mother worker. Both good. Okay, those I still can deconstruct. Slate armor. Light armor. Still light armor. That's medium. Heavy. That's a ring. We're gonna compare later. First I'm gonna get everything else out of my inventory. And I can sell this one too. Should be unlocked already, I hope. Okay, let me see. More maximum stamina. Gonna use lose the sap bonus. But we're gonna lose that anyway, somehow, some way. Let me just compare it like this. Maybe easier for me. So I think I'm gonna do that. Which was the second one, which is part of that set? The trousers, I think. Was it the salvation set? No, that's the wrong one. Oh, the headpiece, okay. Let's see. We do not have a new headpiece, but it should be okay. Okay. This is having less, so we're not gonna take this one. This is looking better. And that ring. Again with health, sadly. Okay. So let's get the rest to him. And there should be a workbench over here somehow. Somewhere over there. Just so I can deconstruct. I don't want to have that in my inventory the whole day long. Okay. Let me see. Now, we have to continue on from here. So I'm gonna port. So 45 more minutes before I can feed my mount. Okay, we do not have much left here. We have to go past this street. And we have Dune, the big city, and whatever that leads to, because there's nothing to the right. Or there would be Cyrodiil, but I think there's no direct connection there. That's just for RP flavor. So about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, maybe 6 six camps actually, where we can still get quests. And then afterwards, we're gonna go to Cold Harbor. The next zone, kinda. The end zone for the main story quest. We'll then complete. And afterwards, we can play through the quests of the other alliances, kinda just questing and getting some champion points in progress. Well, that's my plan for now, but I do want to. At some point, farm some alliance points. But since I'm not a PvP player, I'm not sure if I will stream that. Because I don't know how funny it would be in watching 4 hours of me failing all day long. Okay, I'm expecting a quest over there. There is a boss camp that I could try. There are imps, but no quests there. Okay, I'm gonna just try to go to that boss camp, even though I'm not sure if I can beat it.
Uh-oh. Hey, where would the boss be? I think it's up the hill. Somewhere? No. Or not. It must be down here. Oh, there he is. The big boss. Probably should get those crocodiles out of the way before we start. Will you help us? Also, there's a book up there. Okay, I'm not sure if we'll get any help with this guy, but we're gonna try now anyway. Oh, he's having much life. So I'm fearing for the worst. Okay, we're gonna get some help. I'm gonna try to paint that guy. Okay, that's gonna take like forever, but we may be able to do it. Okay, let's get our ult in here. Just to do a little damage at least. And I'm gonna take a potion right there. Otherwise, we would have been dying right now. Okay. Now that the Sunard is gone, I'm gonna kite in circle again. More distance would be nice. Aw, damn it. Let me just get back as fast as possible. Hopefully he can hold out as long. You can do it. He's back. Time for us to finish this guy. Yay! Everything going well. Yay. Whew. I was kind of taking way too long. I thought one failure at my kiting, but I think he just got me with his claw attack and it just did too much damage.
I'm just sitting here. The clan mother Shizura send you? Go away.
No, I was just passing by.
Had it. Clan mother Shizura, she can sit in the fields and rot for all I care. Tasia may be able to deal with all this work. Samusa cannot. Sorry. I thought you were supposed to find me. Clan Mother Shizura has run us ragged for weeks. No wonder Rakad quit. Her last assistant had the right idea.
Let's see what's going on here.
Sounds like a great idea. If you want to try, Clan Mother Shizura talks to the little people in the biggest house in town. Just let no one say Samusa didn't warn you.
Well, let's see what kind of work she's having up for us. Something he certainly does not want to do. So maybe something dangerous or something with a lot of work involved. Okay, biggest house in town. So that one. That's certainly big. That must be it. Okay, can I just get in here without a problem, or do I have to wait until she's calling for me? Does she have a lot of people coming up? There certainly are already a lot of people.
I was here first.
No, you weren't.
Right there, Biggering, I'm going. Let go.
Shizura will hear your problem, but you must wait your turn. Do you not see all these people before you? Tasia sent you? Or Zalza? For what purpose? What have those lazy attendants done? Nothing has gone right since Rakad, but never mind. What do you mean?
She's certainly a rude one.
Perhaps. Lately, a few of our clanmates have been on my doorstep day and night. If you were to investigate, Shizura could get some real work done. Excellent. My three loudest kittens are Milkeyes, Ezag, and Kalari.
Okay, let's hurry everybody's problems out. First, Milkeyes problems.
The clan knows Milkeyes as a crotchety blind man, but really, he's a sweet old cat. Rats now live in his well, he says. Shizura is very fond, truth be told, and she does not want him hunting rats in the dark.
Yeah, okay, so we can help him clear out those rats. That should not be a problem. I should go, really fast.
Ezag is always complaining about something. This week, he says someone is stealing his crops. Shizura thinks it is the local children playing jokes, but he is sure bandits stalk his fields.
Okay, I'm gonna just lay a trap, see if anybody's coming. That's gonna take a longer, but also okay.
Poor little Kalari. Of late, she's had bright moons and dark both. Her uncle passed away, but left her his old house. She tried to move in, and now swears the place is haunted.
Okay, haunted. That might sound like something she cannot get rid of on her own.
And which of my sad little kittens will you lift from the sand?
Yeah, I'm gonna start with the ghost problem. That sounds most serious. I mean, the bandits are only stealing, and he can deal with rats about, I don't know, half more a day till I get to him.
Kalari's new home is at the very south end of town. Thank you for seeing to the girl. She's sweet, and Shizura hates the idea of her fretting. The moons have not been kind to Kalari lately. Shizura hopes you can brighten her sky. There is not much to tell, my new assistant. We are a sleepy town, yes? We trade with Willow Grove. Try to keep the men from going to Palat or Hadron's caravan. And the merchants make trips to Dune when we need supplies.
Yeah, why did your last assistant quit? That sounds kinda strange.
Ah! Rakad was my assistant for many years. Made himself invaluable. Then Shazura finds he has been in contact with the smugglers and skooma dealers from Pa'alat.
Okay, so he wasn't quitting, you kinda were throwing him out.
Shazura confronted Rakad about his dark dealings. He laughed, said she had become a feeble old cat. She showed him. Had Rakad run out of town. Now no one doubts who runs Srenja.
Okay.
What does she not do? Shazura is the clan mother of Srenja. Arbiter of disputes, leader in rituals venerating the two moons dance, eldest of the women in the village.
Okay, I heard bandits with the fields, and her old assistant was kinda working with skooma deals before. I wonder if he's in for revenge simply. I mean, it could be. Okay, we're gonna start with the haunted house because clearly that will have nothing to do with this. The bandits may.
Bright moon, stranger. Can Kalari help you? Oh, good. Another helper for Kalari. Thank you for coming over, but I am not sure you can help. Kalari wishes she had never told anyone of her troubles. Perhaps she should just sell the house and move away. Kalari is not even sure they are ghosts. She doesn't know what they are. I inherited this house from my uncle Inakdo. He passed away not too long ago, when my brother Matal and I tried to move in. Ugh! It is bad enough these apparitions keep appearing and disappearing all over the house. But every busybody in Srenja keeps trying to help Kalari. As if she was some kind of fragile flower. Dark moons.
No, but maybe you just don't know how to deal with ghosts.
Be careful in there. Whatever they are, get too close to them and they'll send you flying. Kalari found that out the hard way.
Yeah, where's your brother? You said you moved in together.
Oh, Matal is probably off getting into trouble. Again. After our father passed away, my uncles Inakdo and Ezag tried to teach him right from wrong. He would never listen. Kalari has barely seen him since we inherited this house.
Can you tell me anything why your uncle left the house? Anything about your uncle would also be useful?
Uncle Enoch and I were always close, I suppose. Kalari's father died when she was a cub, and after he treated me like a daughter. His only other family in town is my other uncle, Azag. He already has a farm on the edge of town. They began showing up almost immediately after uncle died. Very strange. Kalari does not recognize any of their faces, and as far as she knows, no one has died in the house. Uncle passed away while on a trip to Dune.
Very mysterious. Okay, let's investigate the house. Maybe find something in there. Okay, she said not to get too close though, so we're trying not to get close. Okay, moon sugar in the marsh. Okay, I think that's not what we're searching for. Tales of the Two Moons path. Very interesting, but also nothing that could help us with the ghost problem. Ow. Not easy not getting too close if they keep appearing all over. Yeah, let's search the crate. Okay, is that from her uncle? Or from her brother. I'm not sure which one was which. You need to pay up. Oh, okay, it was her uncle then. You and your nephew are in some serious trouble. Okay. Oh, looks like he owed somebody some money. They might have to do with the ghost and with his dad. Both. We'll investigate a little bit more. Oh, hidden room. Might be helpful. Distribution notes. Hadron's last shipment. Okay, we know that Hadron is a skooma dealer, so... Was her uncle dealing with skooma as well? Okay, Mothpaw was in it as well. Oh, see that. Okay, he knew that he would die and he left that for his nephew. Not for her, but for his nephew. He might have read this already, that's why he's gone. Okay. Yeah, I'm skooma. Convince her the place is haunted. He may have laid the ghost on purpose. Okay. But why? Is he sure that the others will just show up and murder all of them? I mean, it could be. I mean, I don't know how skooma dealers deal, but, they might go so far. I'm just gonna tell her and she's gonna decide for herself if she wants to stay or not.
Did you get any of those ghosts to talk? What did you find? What? Let Kalari see that. Mathal and Enoch were running skooma? And for Rakad of all people, Shazura's old assistant, Dark Moons and Dark Claws. Kalari does not know. But wait. Right here in the letter, Uncle says to get Kalari out of the house. And even says, make her think it is haunted or something. Mathal, Moons bless him, is not very creative. Could he be behind the ghosts?
Apparently. Question is, where is he now?
Rakad's house. That's where he has to be. She kept seeing him near that well, wandering about. Kalari thought he was just being lazy, drinking water. To do this magic, or whatever it is, he would need a private place. That must be it.
Okay, and then I'm gonna check out that house. And conveniently, it's not too far. Definitely sounds like magic in there. Okay, stop the ritual. Let me guess. Just, put out the glowing crystals. Now, let me see. To get the creation of the colors here. Some orange over here would be good. Is there some orange? Yeah. There we go. Looks like they murdered him right after he set up the spell. Now, without maintenance of the spell, Lightrace, the ritualist can quickly find her life energies consumed in the illusionary suspension she has created. Yeah, should not have done this. I think he killed himself. Okay. And she's still in danger, so we should do something about that. Probably give the note to her. Can we just not kill that old assistant off? I mean, that would be the easiest solution, right?
What happened? Was Martal in Rakad's house?
Was is good, yeah.
Illusions? Kalari supposes that makes sense. Martal was always learning little tricks, little. But where is he? Where is Martal?
I think she deserves the truth.
No! Damn it, Martal! You stupid, stupid Khajiit! Why would he do this to himself? Why would he do this to me?
I think he just didn't read carefully enough, or he thought he could do it.
Let Kalari read that. So Rakad threatens my life directly, and Martal thinks to save me through fear. The typical thinking of a stupid, stupid brother. He died for Kalari, that idiot. Such a waste.
So I could kill Rakad if you want to.
No. Kalari would just like some time alone to think now. Perhaps you could help old Milk Eyes? Kalari reads to him sometimes, and of late, he has been complaining of rats in his well. Or Uncle Azag. He says someone has been stealing from his field.
Okay, I got the feeling, since Azag said bandits are stealing from his field, that they might have to do with the old assistants with Kazak. So I'm gonna go for that next and see if I can kind of get him down.
Thank you for all you've done. May bright moons light your path, as they have not done for my family. Kalari will be all right. You will see. Just need some time to deal with what has happened. Go. Speak to Azag. Yes. Milk Eyes has been in Saranja for as long as I can remember. He likes to take care of himself. But I worry about that kind old man crawling down into his well.
Yeah, sure. No problem. I'm gonna do that right after I dealt with the bandits in your uncle's field.
Kalari will be alright. You will see. Just need some time to deal with what has happened. Go. Speak to Azag. He'll likely be tending his barn at the edge of town. Like Kalari said, do not let his surly voice throw you off. Inside, he's like a cuddly cub.
We're gonna start with the bandits. Okay, I've come to help you.
What do you want? You are in Ezag's light. This one has chores to do. You have seen the fields here on this den? Well, crops keep disappearing in the night. Plants just don't up and walk away. Shuzura keeps telling Azag it is his children playing pranks, but he has lost half his crop this week. It's bandits, dammit! Thugs and hooligans are taking Azag's crop. Head down to the field, find their hideout, kill their leader, bring me his head! On second thought, do not bring Azag a severed head. He would almost certainly throw up.
Okay, so would I, so glad that I don't have to.
What does it matter? Azag grows moon sugar, of course. It is a common staple in Reaper's March. We trade it with other villages and sell it in the markets of Dune. Have you ever had moon sugar encrusted ham? Oh, delicious.
Okay, that might be why he's the target of the bandits, because they might make skooma out of it. Investigate the fields.
There's someone in the field. Get them.
Okay. Kinda had the feeling I was gonna be attacked, but not that quickly. Okay, now for the second one. And then I could go to their lair. Far from here. Were them coming? What if they just will be keep showing up? Feed the bandits. Okay, where am I?
Get this last batch of sugar to the
Why not all of them? Because that was kind of a big bunch. Find the bandits hangout.
Everyone dead? This one is getting out of here.
That's just perfect. Lead me right where I want to go. That must be their hideout. Not too well hidden, if you ask me. But okay. I wonder if the old assistant really is the leader of this bunch. Or not. Okay, three guys up ahead. Good thing those are three archers, so... Here, staying in one place making things a lot easier for me. I have more problems with the melee fighters.
Stop the bloodshed. We should talk. You slaughtered Zurana's men. And now you come looking for her blood, yes? Perhaps there is another way.
We're stealing crops. What did you expect?
Rakad's deal was a good one, but it's not worth Zurana's life. We stole the crops, collected the coin, but now, perhaps you can make her a better offer.
Okay. Can I give her some gold? Live her dining, which probably means that she's gonna attack us and then we're gonna kill her down. Yeah. I'm gonna tell you. Stop with the banner business, or you're in for some trouble.
Perhaps you're right. Yes, yes. Zurana needs to find a new way to make coin. She will leave, and Rakad can find his moon sugar some other way.
Okay, I was kind of supplier. But that wasn't a big deal. They were just collecting the crop so that Rakad could brew his kuma out of it. Which would probably mean that we either never get to it, or we find elite milk eyes. I mean, maybe they're keeping the moon sugar down there, that's why the rats are attracted, I'm not sure.
You... So, Ezog was right, right? It was not children.
Yeah, definitely not children.
Ha! Ezog knew it. That Shuzura thinks she is so smart. Did you deal with them? Is their leader lying in a puddle of blood somewhere? Ha ha! You have made Ezag's day. No, his week. Ezag shall name the next barn he raises in your honor.
That's gonna be a strange name for a barn, but yeah, thanks anyway.
Not for Ezag. But over cards, this one's friend, Milk Eyes, complains of rats down his well. The old fool is likely to try killing them himself. If no one takes care of the problem, that's what we need. A blind man down a well.
Yeah, I'm already on my way. I do get the hint.
Good. Now get gone. Ezog has many chores to do and has already spent too much time joying with you.
Hey, it looks like I got a level up. Oh, so we commit the point. Also, can I finally morph that skill? Hey, I can morph rapid fire. Okay, I want to get the poison variant of it. But let's gonna read it anyway. I just summon a turret to channel the attack for you, which kind of only gives us the advantage that we can shoot while it is going on. Or deals poison damage after the brush ends your poison enemy, dealing additional damage over time, which is what I kind of want to go for. Since I don't want to make a poison belt. Is that the well he spoke of? Hopefully there's another way to get down there, because I don't think I'm gonna fit.
Hello? Who's there? Tasia? Tell your busybody clan matron I'm not here. You're here about the rats. Good. I can hear them down in the well. They must have found some way in, a back way. And lately some of the water has tasted funny. Eh.
Tasted funny. Okay, that might confirm my theory that they kind of keep their moon sugar stuff down there. That's why he's hearing rats, because, you know, rats are near the crops.
I'd do it myself, but if Clan Mother Shizura found out I'd gone down there, she'd string me up. Get down there, roust out those rats and make sure they can't get back in. Alright, you know what's what. Now stop jawing at me and get rid of those rats. Maybe a week. Yes, just over a week. Those nasty creatures have been fouling my water and scrabbling around down there that long. Disgusting. If Shizura liked me as much as she claimed, she'd have sent someone over sooner.
Okay, somehow I have to get into the well. Do we just take the... Okay, how am I going to fit through that hole? Hopefully I can lift the lid somehow. Hey there, didn't expect someone else down there.
Keep your voice down. Tasia has no interest in slavery today, thank you.
While you were talking to Milk Eyes, Tasia was patching some holes in the well and, well, she fell in. It looks like the old cat has bigger problems than rats. Do you smell that? They're running a skooma lab down here.
Yeah, just as I thought.
Tasia, the clan mother's attendant, along with Zalsa. Who, now that she thinks about it, she hasn't seen in hours. That's not important right now.
He's lazy out in the field. Okay, what's the plan? Kill them all?
Tasia's going to hide right here. She's no smuggler killer. As for what you should do, the chemicals they use are very flammable. You might be able to smash up the tables. Then, just find a torch or a lamp. Burn the lab all at once.
Okay, as soon as we have a way to get out of here, that is. That's kind of a big lab. Hope you don't mind that I kinda got the bandits right here where you are right now. Okay, I have to smash all four tables up. It's kind of funny how all of the problems in town kind of have to do with our old assistant. I thought that only one of the problems had to do with it, but it was all of them. That's one down. Now two over there and one over there. I'm gonna take that one. I really like my draining shot. It really stings my ass sometimes. I don't know if I'll keep it for running dungeons if I ever do, but I'm definitely gonna keep it for so long. And the last of the tables. That one first. And the last. Okay, find the lamp. There I have one. We just need to get rid of that pepper first. Okay, there we have it. Well, that wasn't too bright, as you said. Get out. We're already out.
Are you
Looks
well?
Like she saved me.
That was quite a show.
I'd hope it won't be dangerous.
Tasia grabbed you, got you out of there. There was an explosion like we hoped. And then smoke and fumes from the skooma. We won't have to worry about that lab anymore. Tasia just did what anyone would have done, she thinks. Tasia, we'll go tell the clan mother what has happened here. You go tell Milk Eyes his rats are gone, yes?
Okay, so not to make him worry, okay. Hey, that's also near his field, the second entrance. That guy is haunted by bandits. Okay, I dealt with your ref problem. I mean, he's blind. He was only going for hearing.
I smell smoke. What happened?
Yeah, just tell him the truth.
A skooma lab? In my will? Get me my blade! It's around here somewhere. We'll go back down there together. You just point me in their direction and I'll cut them to giblets. Nice work. I'll get Clan Mother Shuzura to have Tasia seal up the cave, clean up my well and such. She's good at such things. With my skooma peddling rats dead, it should be nice and quiet out here. Why don't you go back to that lecherous wreck of a clan mother and see if she has anything else for you to do, huh? Good. You should know, little one, that you've helped one of the most respected members of our small community, and you have his gratitude. Shuzura knows how I feel about her. Just make sure to rub it in, eh?
Okay. Now we complete all three of those. I wonder if there's a follow-up. I kinda still wanna kill all the assistant off.
Yes, yes. Just don't let her talk down to you, alright? You've helped our village more today than she has in years.
He must be behind all of that trouble. So we should get rid of him as fast as possible. Although I do get the feeling he might have been going to Dune already. Kind of saving his own hide. Hi there, Chivo. That way. I was getting one. Go up there. There's a bigger ring.
Shuzura has heard you have been all over town, yes? Tasia has told this one of your exploits, your work. A great help to Srenja you have been. This one finds it hard to believe you've dealt with everyone already. You have helped gentle Milk Eyes with his rats?
Yeah, helped everybody. You can ask them. Oh, she will be surprised. Didn't your assistant tell you already? She said she's coming over here.
Skooma dealers in Shazura's town? Dark moons. But then surely you couldn't have also helped Cust Ezag with the children stealing his crops.
It was not children, also bandits.
What? That old buzzard was telling the truth? Fine, fine. Then we should make sure someone looks in on Kalari. Poor little girl is scared to death, thinking there are ghosts in her big new house.
Already dealt with.
Dark moons and dull claws. What has become of my town, my Srenja? Bandits and spells and... Wait a moment. Did you say skooma dealers? Did the name Rakad come up at all as you dealt with these problems?
He was there all the time. I think he's behind all of it. Yeah, I live in Germany. Not only if I'm native to Germany.
Joan and Jode strike me down. Shuzura had thought him run out of town. His dark influence purged from her clan. But no.
before
Stranger, you have done so much for Srenja already. Will you help Shozora, she means Srenja, again? Shozora must admit, she let Rakad too close. She let Rakad do as he pleased for so long. When he was her assistant, Rakad would often use an old cave outside of town for projects. She never asked, because she did not want to know.
Okay, then I may go to that cave and hopefully I'll find him and I can put an end to him. Ah, you're also living in Germany. Ah, not many Germans visiting my channel. Okay, I'll see where that cave is. On the backside. Yeah, that makes sense, because kinda the one cave was over here, one over here. They must have all been connected somehow. Yeah, how to get there? Thank you very much for the follow then, Siobhan. I'm glad that you're enjoying it. I'm just trying to be me. Ah, oh, those rats will not let me enter. Okay, now she should be able to go in. Hopefully find Rakan. Hopefully it's not too hard to be done. Okay, this seems to be locked off? Is this also locked off? Because then I'm having a problem. Okay, there is smugglers in here. Just gonna have to fight my way through. Okay, this is locked? Yeah, this is locked. We'll see about the other door. It's the only way we have, so I might as well try this. Okay, one dealt with, and I'm gonna deal with the other one. Okay, that's a group of three. So I'm gonna switch to AoE. Get those. We have one melee fighter, so that's kind of worrying me a little bit. The rest I should be able to deal with easily. Oh. Completely ran into the trap. Oh, there's one hiding in the back. Didn't see that. I think I didn't go too close. Right around the corner there should be the other doors. Hopefully we'll be able to pass through. Okay, two of them. Should not be a problem. I can deal with it. Advance! There are the doors. They are open. Good lord. Okay, those are three, I guess. I think I see. Or is it two? No. I think it's only two. This knee just looked like that was a third person. Oops. Okay, didn't mean to one-shot that one guy. I could have left out the CC on the other one. Better be careful and regret it later. Okay, I see Cutthroat here on the corner. I'm gonna deal with that one first before I go to the boss. Are you coming? Hello? Okay, there you are. Is there any more Cutthroats that might help them? Nope. Okay. Now we're gonna deal with the boss. Hopefully I can do this. I'm so low on health. And I think my food has run out. I'm gonna try one time. If not, I'm gonna take some food if it's not working. We also have our ult ready, so maybe we can try that one as well. Okay, he's not too hard. As long as he's not hitting us. I'm just gonna try to avoid that tiger. Because I think the lioness is actually doing way more damage than he is. Yeah, that lion was way more dangerous than he was. Okay, that was pretty easily. Okay, that's only the shortcut back. Hey, hopefully Clamatter will be happy to hear about this. Really funny how our old assistant really was living in the cave right beside her house. Just to have a watch on her. And back up again. Yeah, also already read that? Nah, didn't. Got a feeling I didn't. Now it's already three or four guys figuring.
Well, what did you find? Did he leave behind some papers? Something to show what's going on in Shazura's town?
Or he was in his cave after all.
Shazura is speechless. Was Rakab there? There was a time when Shazura knew every plot, every rumor, every story within her village. Now, she cannot even banish a scoundrel like Rakab. Thank you. Please speak to Tasia. She'll offer you some coin for your service.
Ah, I see. You're busy. Okay, thank you.
You have served this community with distinction. Here you are. I know Shazura is hard to deal with, so Tasia will say what she cannot.
I was here first.
Serenja's path is lit by bright moons, all because of you, traveler. From this day forward, you are always welcome in our little town.
Hmm, thank you. Hey, dealt with those problems. Hey, good thing. I think my buff went out. I like looking that way, but we have to put it back on for more experience. Wait, let me just get that. Back up. That's completely the wrong one. I clicked too fast. What's up with me today? There we go, that's the right one. Okay, yay for 100% experience buff. We can deal with these skulls in a few days more. It's not a problem. Okay, next we're gonna unlock this white shrine. And then we still have to visit that village. Probably something over here as well. It looks important at least. Let us recall there's probably some mountains in between. And then we're gonna head for this and then maybe for Dune or for the other side. I'm not sure what we're gonna do first. Maybe we'll stop with Dune? I think Dune is kind of the last place we should visit here. That's also where the Two Moon Dance will take place. I'm gonna unlock this voice shrine. And I'm gonna see if there's a quest to the right. A Wisp Mother. That's very nice, but is there also a quest associated with this little camp here? Maybe I can sneak by because I don't really want to attract her right now. Is there something up here? Because that looks important. Looks too important, but it's voided off. Okay. So no going in there for now. Okay, and next this one. Well, we still have to find the package the brother took for sailing when she fished it out. One with the important papers, right? Was that one? Yeah, pretty sure that was that one. Okay, this might be blocked off. Also, there is a point of interest, so let's take this one. We can check that entrance while we're on it. Okay, point of interest. Only ruin camp. It sounds like bandits. Hello? Do you unlock? Okay, now it's unlocked. And I think I'm gonna have to shoot that down if I wanna get the chest. More to come. I think there were bandits in here, but I think now it's overtaken by witches. Okay, advanced chest. And you're lockpicking in advance for a long time, but it should still work out. A little slower. Come on. Okay, there we go. That is not worth that. I'm not sure if that passage here will work, but we're gonna try. If not, we're gonna just make our way around and enter from that side. It looks pretty open to me. Arena.
Belog welcomes you. If you are cunning of mind and fierce of spirit, Thizrini Arena is the place to prove these things. Also, Belog is running short of competitors. It is the downside to running fights to the death.
Oh, an arena. Yeah, I'd like to participate.
Fragrant. There are just a few small technicalities to be dealt with. The impresario of Thizrini, Felony, demands that all entrants earn credentials before competing. This keeps out the... how is it said? Raffriff. This is a simple matter. The competition has three divisions. Summoner, Sorcerer, and Swordmaster. Speak with the champions of each division. They will instruct you further.
Huh. Got the feeling I fit in none of those categories.
Elog noticed that you are still here. Can he help you with something more? Belog can tell you as much, or as little as you would like to know. This one is flexible.
Yeah, ask about all those divisions.
Zara attends to the Swordmaster division. She is crazy as a rat in a cheese shop, but a master of blades. Swordmaster combatants are skilled with the hacking and the slashing, also the jabbing and the chopping. Sometimes there is the poking.
Can I count bow as poking? Okay. Summoner probably summoning creatures.
Tholbor runs the summoners. His combatants conjure beasts and constructs to fight for them. It seems like cheating to Belang, but it is not for him to judge. The summoner combatants use many tricks, so keep your eyes wide and your claws sharp.
And the sorcerers are probably normal spell casters then.
Pfft, wizards. Belag does not trust them. Malarl is in charge. A combatant once talked back to her, and all his fur fell off. This was tragic for him. Humans have very little fur to begin with. Felony is the big boss lady. Belag thinks the world of her. She is a mighty combatant and top-notch with the business dealings. And her fur? It is the sleekest. This one confesses she may have a little crush.
Or a big one. Okay, so where can I get those commendations? I'm gonna just start with that one. I'm not sure which camp this is. Looks either summoner or sorcerer.
The privy is back beyond the gate. Or did you need something else?
Yeah, summoner division.
Do you now? That's adorable. Do you really think you have what it takes? And even if you get your credentials, are you prepared to fight to the death? I'll give you a shot. Just take care you don't soil yourself. I wish I had a troll for you. Sadly, I need to save them for the real challengers. Pick one of my other combatants and ask them to spar. Maybe you can find a scrawny one. Defeat them in a fair fight, and you'll get your credentials.
Okay, I'm just gonna pick somebody. How about you over there?
I'm hoping to fight in the summoner division, but Tholbor's really picky about who makes it to the final rounds. Certainly. Maybe if I beat you, I can get a chance to fight in the arena. On your guard. Yes. Destroy!
Okay, I forgot that they were all summoning. That would could make things a little hard for me, right? Okay, I should probably get her pet down first. Okay, I have to deal with the pet first. I'm having a hard time not hitting anybody innocent. Maybe I can kill it innocent turned off, or do I have that already turned off? Because I'm not sure. What is that on the gameplay? Prevent attacking innocents. Because I hate to shoot some of those guys over there and then
I'm hoping to fight in the
summoner division.
Having
trouble with the guard.
But Tholbor's really picky about who makes it to the final round. Certainly.
Mm-hmm. Okay, hopefully she's not going to summon another one. Are she striking me down again?
I'm hoping to fight and certainly.
Or did I go too far away? She would have struck me down, shouldn't I just do it? I mean, just ask him. Okay, I may not be able to get too far away from her. Okay. Why am I not able to beat her? Maybe I should try one of the other combatants. I'm gonna try that one. Maybe there's more space here.
I'm hoping to. Certainly.
Why, yes.
a little laggy. I didn't even see that kitty flying back. Or more like extremely laggy. Yeah, it's extremely laggy. I can't flip my skills here. Ah, what is happening?
I'm hoping. Sir.
Yes.
Charge!
Yeah, something's not working right here. Enemy porting all over the place. Maybe I should relock. But it's not that option that can make this happen, right?
I'm hoping to fight in the Summoner Division, but Tholbor's really picky about who makes it to the final rounds. Certainly.
Why, yes.
Hi there. Danielle, sadly I'm not in the possession of any swords. I might not be able to do this way. Maybe I should not start with the summoner camp. Let me just add some consumable and maybe that will help me a little bit. We have high level poisons. We're gonna take, what am I gonna take? Do I have maximum stamina somewhere? I'm not really sure we have. I think I only have recovery stuff here. Not good. Certainly not good. Because we have enough as it is. At least we're gonna get health recovery. That stamina recovery. That's gonna not help us at all.
I'm hoping to fight in the summer. Certainly.
Mm-hmm.
Strike now!
No, that's not gonna help. That's not gonna help at all.
I'm hoping to fight in
the... I think I hit the brick wall with this belt. I think I'm not able to do this. Down to a certain percentage automatically counts as
I'm
a win for her.
Certainly.
Mm-hmm. That's why I'm listening all the time.
Destroy.
Okay, finally. Okay, just not as concentrate on the path, concentrate on her. That did the trick. Just ignore that path. Okay, took way longer, but I did it.
Ifrit's niece! I didn't expect to find you in one piece. So it would seem. I must admit, I underestimated you. You have your summoner division credentials. You keep performing like that.
We might just see you in the finals. I'll be keeping an eye on you. Don't disappoint me.
Okay, I hope the others are easier, because, I get a feeling they might be even harder. Yeah. Okay, what's this? Swords?
Hello, my lovely. This is quite the year for talent, as well as beauty. But will your skill with a blade tickle my whiskers or raise my hackles, I wonder? You are so very lovely. Zara wishes she could give you the credentials based on looks alone. But that witch felony capped the number of combatants in each division. Why, draw your steel and dance with one of the other lovelies in camp. Defeat them in a sparring match, you see? You'll get your credentials then, lovely. Oh, yes.
I sure hope this is easier than the others. I'm gonna pick you.
I hear Zara will be picking fighters for the next division round soon. Maybe I should go flirt with her. Looking for Swordmaster credentials, eh? Sure, why not?
Yes.
And why are they so easy compared to the others? I do not get it.
You're full of surprises, lovely. And aren't you the strong one? The smell of victory is all over you. It makes my back arch, but in a good way. At the very least, ooh, that kind of strength, the power in your sword arm, it makes me want to groom myself. Keep fighting like that, lovely, and you'll get a lot more than credentials.
Okay. Better if I don't. Okay, we have one more. And then we're in for the arenas. And we can find in the arena. And then, when we've done that, we can go to the finale, right? Oh, I hope we can do this still. Because we only have 15 minutes left today. Oh, it should be a little bit short for this. If it's taking so long.
What have we here? Another would-be champion. Let me guess. You've come to honor us with a display of prowess mere mortals could only dream of possessing. Oh, how exceedingly arrogant you must be. I rather like that. But then, just because you have a high opinion of yourself doesn't necessarily mean that it's deserved. We shall see. Unfortunately, I've no more credentials to give. If you want them, I suppose you'll have to spar with one of the other hopefuls and take theirs. That shouldn't be a problem for someone so confident in their abilities, should it?
It might be. I'll just try. Back there is somebody. Okay.
This
you.
One feels sorry for you.
Sorcerer. Gonna do lots of damage before he can even hit them. Good thing I have draining shot against them. Okay. Looking good. Those two factions are easier.
Congratulations. Your performance was positively inspiring. Perhaps you aren't the greenhorn you appear to be. Oh, I suppose I did agree to that. How inconvenient. I was expecting great things from that Khajiit. You see, there's that arrogance again. Perhaps you'll do after all. At any rate, I'm the current champion, so at least I can look forward to embarrassing you before an audience. Oh, that will be entertaining.
Okay, might not be easy if I have to really bust those champions. They'll all be pretty hard. So not easy to solo for a poor bow build. And now that I kinda spec already into my pure damage non-solo build where I kinda die all the time.
Who is makes it even harder. Now? A paying customer here to cheer on the combatants? Or are you something more? Admirable. But there are rules regarding new entrants. Certain credentials are required. Oh, you come prepared. Ambitious and resourceful. How refreshing. Very well. Have you a stage name? That won't do. Stage names must evoke mystery and intrigue. They should have a dramatic flair. How does this sound? From parts unknown comes the enigmatic, the inscrutable, the dangerous, mysterious stranger. Yes, I like that. You're in.
Now, why do I have the feeling I'm only called that because you don't want to record thousands of lines?
What else? It's time to fight. You have the credentials, so you've already met the division champions. Now you must fight through the ranks of their divisions. Survive that, and you'll face the grand champion. But first things first, get moving now. May the light of Joan and Jode bring you luck in the division arenas, my friend. Everything seems to be in order. Report to Malaro at the Sorcerer's Arena when you're ready to begin.
Okay, they seem to be in order. Because I have to start a sorcerer. I thought I could kinda pick my own. Oh, also I do have to find that one guy still. So let me just take a quick look. If we can find him somewhere. Before we move on. There? Somewhere in a tent. That's looking good. I'll see if he has that scroll that we are looking for. The case. Looks like he had it, and somebody kind of knew about it and fetched it. Okay, what to do with it? Witnesses. Okay. You seen anything?
Have you seen the mewling hounds they call warriors here? They are nothing before the might of Lugaron. I mind my own business, Mouse. Perhaps you should as well.
I don't have any other option but to intimidate.
Ha! Fine. You're no mouse. No need to show your teeth. I didn't see anyone leave the place, but Many Eyes was hanging around there earlier. You might want to talk to her. She's usually near the arena.
Many Eyes. Usually near the arena. I think I'm blind. Maybe the pointer is wrong, because I don't see her here anywhere. Hey, also I see a sweatshirt back there.
Yeah.
Let's collect this. As I clearly will not remember next time. Okay, I'll still at least wanna find Many Eyes. See about that murder. Huh, there she seems to be.
Are you looking to talk to me? You have that look about you. This name is familiar to me. I might know something. Yes. The knowledge must be paid for. I'm going to need something from you before I tell you anything about his death.
Okay, what do you want from me?
Well, let's see. I make my business at the arena dealing in debts and wagers. There are several people at the arena that owe me coin. If you'd be willing to talk to them, perhaps you'd just clear their debts outright. Then we could talk.
Okay, I'm gonna talk to all of them.
It's simple enough. You go speak to the people that owe me money. You find them and remind them that they owe me. Don't kill anyone. Dead men don't pay debts. Then I'll tell you what I know.
Captors are all over town. And I think that will be the last thing we'll do today. Because looking at the time, I think I'll not be able to complete the whole arena here. That is the first one.
I don't want any trouble. Honest. I don't have the money. Do your worst, ruffian. Yes.
I'm gonna punch him. Well, looks like I intended to, okay? He started it. Everybody saw. He started
enough.
It. I didn't do a thing.
I'll get the money to Many Eyes as soon as I can.
That was one. That's only the arena. I'm gonna do that one later. But I'm gonna do a nice round circle here and then come back. Just collecting all the debt that I can find and reminding the rest of their place. And next time we'll try to get through that arena fight. Is he hiding back there? Or is she okay?
Luck just hasn't been on my side.
Yeah, it's gonna get worse.
I don't have the money. Do your worst, ruffian. Yes.
Okay. I'm just gonna attack. If she doesn't want to.
Enough. I'll get the money to Many Eyes as soon as I can.
Man, I will not quicken things up, I guess, but so. We'll see. Maybe it does. It's her business, not mine.
You really don't want to mess with me. I don't have the money. Do your worst, ruffian.
Yes.
Enough. Enough. I'll get the money to Many Eyes as soon as I can.
Alright, we only have one last Devador up there. Okay. Up there. My mound is stuck.
Maybe I can make another bet to cover what I have lost? I don't have the money. Do your worst, ruffian. Enough! I'll give the money to Many Eyes as soon as
okay.
I can.
I'm back to Many Eyes. Okay, I'll see what she knows about the death. Hopefully it's good information, because that certainly was a lot of work for her. We need the location of that scroll. Scroll case. It's very important. I got stuck again.
Quick work. Word spreads that I have a new collector. I've already gotten back some of the coin I was owed.
Well, that was going quickly, for them not having the gold before.
The one you seek has gone to meet with a group of Stonefire cultists at a camp near Dune. She's a Kolovian named Alyssa Belenus. I saw her leave Egalor's hut with a bloody knife in one hand and the case in the other.
Okay, where is she now would be a good information.
She tried to sell me the case. She wouldn't tell me what was inside, though, so I wasn't willing to hit the price she was after. Now then, if we're done...
What do you
okay.
want?
Stonefire Cult Camp. I think I know where it is. Okay, so that is our next location for that. Okay, still have 4 minutes in my schedule, so maybe I can at least start with that arena, the first one. First part.
You again? Don't tell me you were serious about competing in the Sorcerer Division Championship. You'll be eaten alive.
Well, at least I could try.
You have no idea what you're up against, do you? Fine. If you want to throw your life away, far be it from me to dissuade you. Enter the Sorcerer Arena to duel in 3 qualifying rounds. If by some bizarre stroke of luck you survive, you'll proceed to the finals, where you'll have to face me. I'll be happy to kill you just for being an insufferable know-it-all.
Same here. Okay, so I have to survive 3 rounds, and I think the finale is gonna be later, if I got that correctly. Probably all the 3 leaders, one after another, before besting the champion. I got a bad feeling about this. I see giants already. But I'm still gonna try. Maybe I'm lucky. That's certainly loading it quite a bit.
To the qualifying rounds of the Sorcerer Division Championship. The challenger, from parts unknown. The enigmatic. The inscrutable. The dangerous. Say hello to the mysterious stranger.
I don't really see anybody watching, but okay. Cyrodiil,
a deserter from the Kolovian army, a former member of the feared Alpha Division, the Imperial Inquisitor himself, Gravius.
Okay. Well, I expect lots of spell work. Got more than one of the spells. Should try to get some health back.
Bodies falls to the mysterious stranger! And now, round 2! The next combatant! A mystical bird
so soon.
Of unknown origin. He claims to come from a subterranean realm in the
depths
of Nern itself. Here he is, folks! Noirtil the Nefarious!
Looks like a necromancer, maybe. Or a vampire. Okay, crowd control. It certainly is dangerous, but in a different way.
Noirtil will be returned to the earth from which he and now, the final contender in the qualifying rounds of the Sorcerer Division Championship. She hails from Darkest Valenwood, the Mistress of Malice, the Princess of Pain, the one and only Aynel.
It does not look too good. I see orbs floating around. That makes me worried. Can I do anything about this orb? I can use it to heal myself, but it's not helping much. Okay, she's doing way too much damage.
Sorcerer Division Finals in the main arena.
Okay, looks like I really got that first arena here. Okay, I'm gonna go to the next arena and lock out right there. I think my inventory is looking fine. So I should have no problems. If I get any more loot. She's looking pretty okay-ish.
Congratulations. As insipid as those hopefuls undoubtedly were, you surprised me. I didn't think you stood a chance.
Well, believe me, neither did I.
You might be laboring under the misapprehension that the entire arena is impressed with your prowess. But now they're going to see you for what you really are, an arrogant prat. Best of luck. You're going to need it.
Which one is next? Or do I have to go to Summoner Finale? Just like that. And then the next one, because I'm not sure. Anyway, that will have to wait for the next time then, because we're clearly out of time here. Is there anybody I can sell to? If not, I might make a quick walkthrough to the next merchant and the next stable, that is, because I need to feed my mount later. We'll have to see. Okay. Then that will be it for today's stream, guys. Thank you very much for watching, and I really hope that next time I can defeat the rest of the arena. I kinda worried about the summoner camp, because we were already doing pretty bad at the normal combatants. So the arena and the champion will be even harder, is my guess. Let me chat over here. Okay. But anyway, I really hope that I can do it. She'll just take him. Some tries. I mean, you know me. Okay. The next stream is gonna be tomorrow. I don't know what we'll play, if we're playing more Elder Scrolls or something else. Oh, and thank you very much for the follow, Daniel NV. Glad that you liked it. But as always, I'll let you know on Twitter on time on what we will be playing. Maybe because I left it at such a cliffhanger, I may play on Elder Scrolls a little bit more tomorrow. But we'll see. Ah, thank you for the good luck, Chivo. Yeah, again, thank you very much for watching, guys, and see you again next time. Bye-bye. Listen.